Welcome to our today's session. Mail merge. Suppose for your birthday you need to send invitation to all your friends, and the content of the letter will be same, but the addresses of the recipients are different. Typing multiple copies of letters, it's a little bit difficult task. Mail merge is a convenient solution for this problem. Mail merge is a useful feature for generating multiple letters with same content and with different addresses. Mail merge in MS Word involves these steps: in main document, creating data source, and merging main document and data source. Creating main document. A main document contains text and graphics which you have to send to the, or which you are going to include in the letter. Invitation letter, memo, notice, etc. are examples of main documents. Now let us see the steps to start or create a main document. Here you can see the ribbon from MS Word window, that is here. See, can you see the mailing tab? Mailing tab. First you have to click on mailing tab. From there a lot of groups are available. From there click on start merge group, start mail merge group. From the start mail merge group, click on start mail merge option itself. When you click on the drop down arrow of start mail merge option, you can see a number of sub options available there. First you have to click on the letters option, and like this a window appears, and in this window you can type the letter of your choice, that is the body of the letter, you can type it over here. After that you save the file. As you are doing the saving, we have studied these in the previous classes, the steps to save a file. As usual you have to save this main document. To create a data source, first you click on mailing tab. Then click on start mail merge group. From there you have to click on select recipients option. From select recipients option you can see another three sub options here. From there you click on type new list, and when you click on type new list you can see an address list appears, and you click on this address new list and type all the addresses you need. And after typing or after filling all the fields in the address box, that dialog box, click on OK button and then save the address list. This is how you have to create a data source. Let us see the steps to merge a main document with that of data source. Step 1, place the cursor in the main document from where you want to insert the fields. Step 2, click insert merge field option from right hand insert field group and choose the required field. Similarly, you can insert other fields also in this same manner. Next step is select edit individual documents option from finish and merge button on finish group. Next, the merge to new document dialog box will appear. Next step, select all option and click on OK button. Now the main document is merged with that of the addresses, that is with that of the data source. Dears, let us summarize today's topic. First, you have studied the what is a mail merge. Then we came across the three steps to do this mail merge process. And the three steps, I hope it's clear to you, that is creating a main document, creating a data source, and after that merging these two. These are the things which we have studied today, and I hope the motive of this mail merge process is very clear to you. To create multiple letters with same content or with different addresses. So that's all for today, my dears. We will see in the next class.